মাদ্রাসা জীবনে আমার পৃথিবীটা খুবই ছোট ছিল। আমি শুধুমাত্র মাদ্রাসা মাধ্যমের একটি অংশ ছিলাম। BYLC তে না আসলে হয়তো আমি তেমনই রয়ে যেতাম। BYLC এর মাধ্যমে আমার যে দুটি পৃথিবীর সাথে পরিচিত হয় তা আমার চিন্তার পরিধিকে আরো বৃদ্ধি করেছে
এবং আমি এই দুটি পৃথিবীকে প্রকৃতভাবে মূল্যায়ন করতে শিখেছি। তাদের একটি হলো ইংরেজি মাধ্যম এবং অন্যটি হলো বাংলা মাধ্যম। এটি আমাকে একটি মুক্ত যোগাযোগ ব্যবস্থা স্থাপন করতে সাহায্য করেছে, যা সমাজের শান্তি ও উন্নয়নের জন্য অত্যন্ত প্রয়োজনীয়। আমরা শিখেছি একে অপরের মূল্যবোধকে শ্রদ্ধা করার মাধ্যমে সমাজে গুরুত্বপূর্ণ ভূমিকা রাখতে।
BYLC এর অভিজ্ঞতা আমার লিডারশিপ এবং পাবলিক স্পিকিং এর দক্ষতা বৃদ্ধি করেছে এবং আমাকে একজন আত্মবিশ্বাসী মেয়েতে পরিণত করেছে।
Prior to joining BYLC, I used to be really afraid of the people from madrasas. I had this preconceived notion that they were all extremists who would hurl bombs at us at every opportunity. I must confess, I was very judgmental and biased.
But during my training in BYLC, I came across a lot of madrasa students, and after interacting with them, I realized how wrong I was. They are as aspiring, exuberant and passionate as we are, and we all shared the same dream. I could never have this realization had I not come to BYLC. Today, I'm no longer scared of sitting next to someone from madrasa. I have become more flexible in my thought process, which will surely enable me to become an enlightened human being in life.
Thanks to BYLC.
What will I say about BYLC? I don't even know where to begin. It's like from the moment I've come across BYLC, my life has changed positively. If I had to pick out on the own learning aspect, it would be increasing my tolerance level. Let me illustrate this with an example.
Previously, whenever I used to get into any conflict, I had a tendency to lose my temper and to make the opposing person the issue. But now that I have learned the diagnostic framework, instead of looking at things from a technical perspective, I have come to focus on the issue and not only the person. Now I try to separate the differences and focus on the common ground, which has enabled me to reach amicable solutions. Consequently, I have become more responsible and compassionate.
BYLC has also taught me to believe in my dreams, to attain for a bigger vision, to connect to a greater purpose. Just like US President Barack Obama has said, focusing your life solely on making a buck shows the poverty of ambition. It asks too little of yourself and it will leave you unfulfilled. My exposure to community service at such a tender age, courtesy of BYLC, it has taught me to live life for others, not only for my own.
As we took part in this brief journey,
BYLC has changed our life.
And together, we can change the lives of millions.